name is Lori Leeson.
That is really
I am currently working as a registered dental hygienist in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada. I recently completed an action research project at O'Hare University for a bachelor's degree of science in oral health promotion. As a dental professional, I am continuously seeking knowledge that will help my patients improve their oral health. I am concerned about the amount of plaque and gingival inflammation I see in people's mouths. I was interested in seeing if my introducing xylitol-containing products into a patient's home care routine would reduce plaque and gingival inflammation. I asked two participants to be in my study, one who brushes daily with ineffective results, and one who doesn't brush daily. I asked them to consume 16 grams of xylitol-containing products over a 14-day period. They chose gum, mints, or sweetener, or any combination thereof supplied by Clear, who manufactures Spry. I met with each participant before the study began and obtained indices that showed me their existing levels of plaque and gingival inflammation. After they completed using the products for 14 days, we met again and performed the same indices. It was exciting to see that both participants had an overall reduction in plaque and gingival inflammation. Both participants had the most significant reductions on the inside surfaces of their mouth. It was interesting that both participants preferred mints, and both anticipated they would continue using xylitol-containing mints after the study. The findings from my study may be of interest to healthcare workers providing oral care to people in long-term care facilities, to dental professionals, and to the general public who are seeking ways to improve their oral health. Thank you for watching and listening.
Thank you.